Well, tonight, Dartmouth College has a new policy on sexual misconduct. What will apply to faculty, staff, and students? School officials say the new protocol will be easier to understand and easier to apply consistently across campus. Word of the policy comes 1 week after Dartmouth agreed to a $14 million settlement in a federal case over sexual misconduct by former professors.